Three quick things that you can work on that you should be working on during quarantine for the receivers, tight ends, anybody that's going to be catching the ball. First thing is how we catch the ball with our hands. So a lot of times I've seen high school players or even at college, I've seen players catch it with the diamond point right here. That's not the best way, the most efficient way to catch the ball. Because when you do this, your elbows come out, which makes it it's easy for a defender to knock the ball loose. What you want to do is you want to have a U. First of all, you can see the ball better. Second of all, it keeps your body tight, your lats, your elbows in, and it's a very strong position. So when you're catching these balls at home, you want to make sure that it is with the U. Secondly, so whenever we come back to the quarterback, whether it be a hitch, a post curl, anything of that nature, you don't want to just stop your route. So what I mean by that is you're running your route, come back, you don't want to just sit there. You want to gradually come back to the quarterback and catch the ball. We call it plucking the ball out of the air. So you're not just catching it, you're plucking the ball. You're being the aggressor. That way you shield the defender, prevent interceptions, and it helps you catch the ball better. Lastly, coming at a friendly angle. So whenever you're going horizontally across the field, whether it be a dig, a deep in, an out, we'll use this line as a reference. A lot of times I'll see a guy break, and literally he'll just go laterally down the line. But you don't want to do that, because that gives a defender a chance to come up and break the ball. So what you want to do is, like I said, a friendly angle, is you want to gradually come downhill to help your quarterback hit you on target and to prevent any interceptions. So again, similar to the box out idea as a basketball player, instead of coming lateral, you want a gradual release downhill, back to the quarterback, plucking, catching the ball, and getting vertical. So those are just three quick things that you can work on. Again, you should be working on these, catching at least 100 balls a day. You want to be ready when the season comes.